once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Plants needed so much to make them grow.
Well, Mars is very different from Earth, so everything has to be brought here.
Nice work, cadets. When Headmaster Crane sees his new garden, he's gonna be over the moon. Maybe Jupiter and Saturn, too.
Thanks, Coach. We want to surprise him with something he'll really love.
Okay, everyone, let's all take five.
Feels good to relax for a few minutes. Okay, that's enough relaxing. Let's do something fun.
It better be quick. We have to be back there soon.
It'll be quick, because I'm the quickest on the planet. Space Tag, you're in!
What's up, cadets?
Oops. We're just taking a short work break.
Sorry, Mr. Coot.
Well, it's not your fault. As for you, no one's going back to the dome till this mess is cleaned up. That Mars wind'll blow it all over the planet.
But we have to finish the garden.
I know this means a lot to you, so I'll help you speed things up. Come inside. Should be perfect for collecting garbage.
Cool.
It's pretty high-tech machinery, so the controls take a bit of getting used to. There's the instruction manual. Just make sure you kids read it.
Can you go a little faster?
What? You want more power? Sure!
Hulk, no! That's too much!
Stop button. There were so many.
Don't worry. We'll be back in the garden soon.
Hey, where you been, guys?
Long story, Coach.
We had a finish without you. It's great. You should take a look.
Aww. I wish we could have helped finish it.
Amazing!
Well, we did help with most of it. It's still kind of our garden.
Yeah, and the headmaster's gonna love it.
Hey, guys! Over here! Look! Are these plants supposed to be all droopy like that?
Must be the ones planted today.
They don't look so good. These are starting to droop, too.
And these!
If this keeps up, most of the garden will be dead by the time Headmaster Crane sees it tomorrow.
Oh, no. What can we do to fix it?
Well, first we need to figure out what went wrong. Then we can try to fix it. So let's start at the beginning. We planted everything properly, right?
Just checking that right now! Nope, no problems with the planting.
These roots look perfect.
They'd look even better back in the ground. Please, guys.
Maybe there's something wrong with the soil?
Good idea. Can you please get me a soil sample?
Robin? Robin!
I was thinking just a little would do.
Well, now you can conduct lots of experiments.
I was going to use this to see if it needed compost or anything.
Someone need compost?
What's that?
Oh, just my expensive scientific measuring equipment, that's all.
Sorry.
Well, there's definitely enough compost.
We could have told you that.
Okay, we need to investigate this properly. So far, we found out the planting was done correctly.
And the soil has the right nutrients. That was us, too.
These plants all came from Earth.
So, if we can find differences between Earth and Mars,
we can figure out what the plants still need here. Ava, can you please show us our solar system? Let's focus on Mars and Earth.
Affirmative. Displaying solar system.
That's pretty! The big yellow one!
Yeah, that's the sun, Hawk. We're over here, on Mars.
So we're a bit further away from Earth. Is there enough sunlight here?
Good point. Let's have a look. Can you show us that too, Ava?
Yep, there seems to be plenty. What about the different atmospheres?
Wait! I know that! Earth has an atmosphere of 75% nitrogen and approximately 20% oxygen, while Mars's is mostly carbon dioxide.
That is correct. Ava, is there enough oxygen here for plants to grow? Mars has no oxygen, but this dome has been filled with gases from Earth that make it suitable for plant life.
Anything else, Ava?
There is no moisture on Mars, but water is brought in tankers from Earth and flows through a pipe into the dome.
So our garden is kind of a copy of a garden on Earth.
That means whatever's wrong here is something that could happen on Earth.
Oh, what about bugs? Don't they eat crops on Earth? They could be causing the problem.
There are no insects here. Nothing's eaten.
I need to clear my head.
Why don't we do a fast flyover of the base and see what we can see?
Awesome idea, Hawkey. You're right. I'm feeling a need for speed.
Did you say that there's no water on Mars?
Yeah, I did.
So what's that down there, pouring out of that pipe?
There's our answer. That's why the plants are drooping. There's no water getting to the dome. We've got to fix this leaky pipe.
It's too late, guys. Look, the water supply has run out.
We'd better race back to Earth and start scooping water.
It's too far. We don't have time.
But we know there's no water on Mars.
No, but there is ice. Ava, can you please set us a course for the southern polar ice cap?
Affirmative.
Ice? We're still gonna need to collect it somehow, and then melt it to make water. Wait, I have an idea. We just need to make a quick stop at the workshop.
There it is. All ice. Solid ice.
Not for long.
Brakes on. Ignition! Now turn on Coot's machine, Hawk.
Of course, to collect the water vapor.
Thank you.
I told you this was a cool tool!
Okay, Hawk! Now put it in reverse!
As a wise rocket once said, the garden that has been dug with the most love bears the tastiest fruit. So I thank you all. Let us all spend time in this beautiful garden, which would never have happened without your hard work and a bit of ingenuity from our clever cadets, Robin, Eagle, and Hawk.
Hey, where's Hawk?
Hey, everyone! I finally found out what this other button does! Cool, huh?